You've saved the Dagon research ship. But the Ghost managed to escape, taking with it secret scientific data. If the Sektar Command get hold of this data, they could learn the Ka extraction and exploitation techniques. Every planet of the Alliance could be at risk. We've just received information on the Ghost's destination. It's heading toward its base, a gauntlet-type spacecraft, waiting to take delivery of the stolen data. Your weapons are useless against the gauntlet. You must wait until the Ghost lowers its shields to transfer the data. It's the only time when your weapon, the Flux Beam, can damage it. You'll be able to salvage the phase shift cannon from the Ghost. Use the phase shift cannon to destroy the gauntlet's turrets first. Then destroy the gauntlet. But beware of the skulls protecting it.
Flux Beam.
Wait until the Ghost is stopped before firing.
Shield. Flux Beam.
Prepare to die. Under heavy fire, Cassio.
Shield. Life.
Fire!
Shoot the ghost now! Get the phase shift cannon.
You have the phase shift cannon.
Destroy the gauntlet. Destroy the turrets of the gauntlet. Gauntlet 25% damage.
Phase shift cannon.
Gauntlet 50% damage. Destroy the turrets of the gauntlet. Gauntlet 75% damaged.
Flux beam.
Gauntlet explosion imminent.
Now you're mine.
Shield critical level.
Prepare to die.
Flux beam. Shield. Mission accomplished. Malfunction electronic system.